Actress Sara Ali Khan is vacating in Maldives nowadays. She can be seen posing in several ways besides the sea in the Maldives. She is celebrating her quality time with her brother Ibrahim Ali Khan and her mother Amrita Singh. She was also spotted posing in the resorts as well as dining areas. She is looking stunning and she is the daughter of superstar Saif Ali Khan. She has also shared her some of the sun-kissed pics on the social media Instagram. She can also be seen swimming in the pools with his brother Ibrahim Ali Khan and mother Amrita Singh. Her fans are eagerly waiting for her new upcoming projects in Bollywood, as her film Atrangi Re was delayed due to novel coronavirus. You can also see the breakfast shared by her besides the sea. Before Maldives, she was vacating in Rajasthan, accompanied by her mother Amrita Singh, and after that she went to Jaipur with his Manish Malhotra. In her upcoming film Atrangi Re, she is accompanied by his co-stars Dhanush and Akshay Kumar. In this film, she is playing the role of a Bihari girl. First time she is acting with these two co-stars.